energy. We're always trying to harness it. Spartan researchers in Holland are working on a more efficient way to store it and use it.
Energy storage is becoming more and more important because more renewable sources of energy are coming online. Things like solar energy, wind energy. But the problem is, what happens when the sun isn't shining or the wind isn't blowing?
One such way is a new redox flow battery, created at MSU's Bioeconomy Institute. What's a redox flow battery? It can store energy from renewable energy sources, like the sun and wind. And here's the cool part. This version is cheaper and more durable.
Well, we're excited about it. We think it's a significant development in redox flow batteries, and we think it now opens the door to becoming truly practical for large-scale applications.
While MSU's redox flow battery is currently in its prototype phase, future applications could include grid storage and home usage.
It may even be possible to power your home through solar panels during the day, store energy in a redox flow battery, harvest that at night, and exist completely off the grid.
So this could make our national grid much more efficient, bring down the cost of electricity for everyone, and then obviously it has a great impact on renewable energy.
Yeah, this is the first step towards being able to store energy cheaply enough to make it available to the masses.